It gives me really great pleasure to announce the nomination of Ilham Kadri as Chair of the Executive Committee and CEO of the Solvay Group. She is currently CEO of Diversey, a hygiene formulations and service company US-based. She will join Solvay on January the 1st, and after a two-month transition with Jean-Pierre, she will take fully her responsibilities on March the 1st. That unanimous decision from the nomination committee and from the board of directors was made in her favor after a thorough, rigorous, and extensive search process. But who is she? She has a PhD in chemistry and she is passionate about science and innovation. And we all know what that means for the DNA of the Solvay Group. More importantly, the decision was motivated by her impressive business track record. And that business track record at her actual company is really relevant for us at Solvay. It's relevant to us in terms of organic growth, doubling sales margin, double-digit EBITDA growth year after year. She has experience in all our activities and geographies, and the positions that she held in peer companies in the past, such as Basel, UCB, Huntsman, and Dow Chemical, range from research and development to top business management. Her mission, her mandate is going to be very clear. It is to unleash our group's potential, potential that we have built over the past years. We will ask her to press ahead with transformation and drive us closest to our customer to develop the innovative solutions that the world needs and expects from us. Last but not least, what struck me mostly during our many meetings is that she is bright, she is driven. And at the same time, she embodies a leadership style that Solvay wants and needs. She has demonstrated a unique ability to lead and motivate teams. And it is at her current job, the employee engagements that she managed to create that was absolutely key in the turnaround and the success of a company. She will naturally rely on a strong and experienced executive committee to fulfill her mission.